So the game has officially, you know, launched, right? It's officially 1.0. Although I think they've already had to patch it several times since it came out like a day ago or whatever.
I remember days when the sun shone and laughter could be heard from the tavern.
This is who we got. You guys probably don't remember where we were before. But, I did not finish this game. And there are... How does this game work? There's like... I think each boss basically is like three different levels. Right. Let's see. I've killed most of the first levels. I've killed most of the first level bosses. What are the ruins? I don't know what the ruins are. Jesus. Yeah, so each boss has three levels. I've killed the first level of each of the bosses. I think I did that on stream. And then after that is... that's level 3, that's level 3. Huh. Let's kill a boss. Do we want to kill the necromancer, or the hag? I think the necromancer is a relatively easy boss, especially if you have a paladin. Where's Garhor? I think Garhor is my best paladin. Garhor is available. I think we're gonna kill the necromancer. Necromancer? How do you pronounce that name? Also, no one is saying shit in chat. Is anyone here? Wow, Turk's like the only guy here. Necromancer? You know, a guy who raises the dead. Is it necromancer or necromancer? Necromancer. Okay. How do I kill the necromancer? Stack bleeds. Garhor's definitely in this group, because we need a paladin. Choose me for the next expedition. Turk, who do you want to be? Let me see. Do I have... I don't even have a Turk. How do I not have a Turk? Did I have a Turk and kill him? That's actually probably what happened. I need a cleric. We run our Tombi. That's okay. This is the ruins, right? What does Ruins Adventurer give us? Minus 20% stress damage. Okay, so we run is in. Before I do that. Looks like Leron needs to upgrade armor and equipment. Judgment. No, she's never gonna get dragged up to the front anyway. As far as I know, I'm the only person here who's streamed this. This guy is a massive tank. Gary's probably my best tank. Jesus, look at those stats. Dodge 25. Fucking A. And who else do we need? Doesn't look like he does much in the way it bleeds. He can. But if we have him, we need someone who can mark. I feel like I don't remember anybody else having streamed this game. Scribble's actually like a fucking monster, man. Scribble does shit tons of damage. He doesn't fuck around. Okay, so we got Garhor, Scribble, Toonbee. We still need a front line. Who do we want to be our front line? Colbert streamed this, really? Totally don't remember that. I don't think we put... So Simeon is a big damage dealer. Why does the game say to stack bleeds on the Necromancer? Resistant to stun. He doesn't have that many HP. Yeah, he does. So it's Simeon. Go to the blacksmith. Oh, it actually conveniently points out who I've got in my group. Got here. Minus 15% stress damage. Plus minus 25% stress damage. Plus 10 accuracy. How accurate are her attacks? Wow, her attacks are actually really fucking accurate. Jesus. I don't even think she needs that. What she needs is more protection buffs. I wish I had more of these sun cloaks. I think I had more, and then I accidentally got a bunch of people killed. When you have a TPK, that you lose all the equipment that they have on them. Which totally blows. Somebody's joining us today. Scribble, what Scribble got? I think. Do I have a good bounty? Holy shit! Plus 20% damage on melee. That's huge. Scribble's gonna be a fucking death machine. Oh, fuck yeah. 35% damage bonus. And then we run him back is basically just gonna be a healer. I got a heal buff somewhere. Minus 10 stress damage, plus 30, minus 30 stun skill, minus 3 speed. Yeah, that's fine. It's only a slight penalty to speed. Epic healer. He's gonna be an instrument of death. He's got like plus 35% damage bonuses. Liren's gonna be the heal machine, and Scribble's gonna be the death machine. Okay, now I need to look up what I need to buy for the ruins. How many provisions to bring? Shovels and keys. No, don't need that many. Holy water, yes. Anti-venom, yes. Herbs, yes. Bandages? Ready, let's go.
I entertained a delegation of experts from overseas, eager to plumb the depths of their knowledge and share with them certain techniques and alchemical processes I had found to yield wondrous and terrifying results. Having learned all I could from my visiting guests.
Oh my god!
Them as they slept.
What the fuck is wrong with this guy? What an asshole!
Walks these halls. Only the mad or the desperate go in search of him.
Okay, so boss is probably in there. We're just gonna walk right past the bookshelf. Nothing good happens from reading books.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
We're gonna ignore. We're not gonna do what I normally do. I mean, we'll still take money if it's just lying on the ground in a bag, but I'm not going to go out of my way to look for money right now. Oh shit, I didn't even notice that.
Cruel machinations
spring
to life with a singular purpose.
That was a lot of damage for one trap. De-stressed. Why do I not hear any music? Did I turn like the audio down or something? Oh, music volume is zero. He's gonna fuck something up. I don't remember seeing this character before. Shit. Kill them all.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Is very resilient. Why didn't you do more damage, Carhor? Shit. That's not a good sign.
Mortality.
Fucking A, I'm getting raped by my first random encounter.
Is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Fuck.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Actually, they're pretty fucked.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Probably can use a key.
The promise of safety.
Oh, they should be not too bad.
Press disadvantage. Give them no quarter.
Kind of weak. Doesn't do that much damage. On a good side.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Another bookshelf I'm not gonna read. Books are bad for you, okay? For it on my way back out. Oh fuck, I gotta kill this one. Oh shit, that's a lot of damage. Okay, I was using the wrong attack method this whole time. That's too much loot.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Fuck. You only carry three portraits? That's bullshit. What? Is that really it? Fuck. Boss has got to be there, right? What are you saying, Bubkiss? Funny, funny. Let's see. Why is he stressed out? Oh shit! Good thing I didn't rest yet.
Impressive.
Okay, we're fine. Yeah. Can't pick that
success
up either.
So clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
All this loot I can't pick up. Okay, that's it. I'm walking backwards so I can rest and buff up. Kill the boss.
A moment of respite.
Oh yeah, we're gonna get full.
A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors.
What does Paladin get? Reduce stress. No. He has no combat buffs. Battle trance, that's some good shit. This guy has something really good too. Oh, he doesn't need that. She's got one. Seven. Stress damage goes on. Okay. Yeah. Fucking hitbox. Should I be using something other than hitbox, Turk? Because the some of the other ones we had some real
in
problems
radiance,
with lag.
May we find victory.
Livestream, I've had problems with livestream before too. Twitch delays is something I don't want to deal with. Because it's so bad. Here he is.
Terrible. Nightmare made material.
We're gonna fuck you up, bro. Oh shit, what is that? Oh man. That was a lot of stress. Oh fuck! Garhor's not doing his job. He's not getting rid of the skeletons fast enough. Fuck. I'm not even being able to hit him anymore. Body goes away, so I can hit him this round. Garhor just needs some help, apparently. Fucking Garhor. God damn it, Garhor, why are you not doing any damage? Oh shit. See an old man alone on his deathbed. Nice. Oh yeah, here it comes. Fuck you, bro.
Nightmarish creatures can be
felled. That's a lot of shit.
They can be beaten.
Fuck, I can't take all the shit with me.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
What the fuck is that? That's new. I've never seen these things before. Unholy. Good.
Masterfully executed. And driven into the mud.
Thank you.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Two more rooms. Oh, what the fuck?
Ambushed by foul invention.
Jesus. That guy sucks. These guys are kind of terrible. I'm terrible, I mean like, not actually good at killing anything.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Don't get poisoned, guys.
Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Oh, good. That's much better. Jesus, she's like taking half her life off already.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
She's gonna eat a lot of food. fuck? Rabies? What the hell?
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Obsessed with food.
He's actually pretty good. Oh, Gecko's here. When did you get here, Gecko? Thank you. It's all terrible.